Hey guys, welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to paint this glass bottle. For this, I'm using an old ketchup bottle. Let me just quickly tell you the materials required. We'll need 3D outliners, glass bottle, acrylic colors, you can use any brand, I'm using Fabrica, few round brushes, sponge, measuring tape, and few pencil colors. We'll start by applying a base to the bottle. For this, dip the sponge into the color and dab it around the bottle. Make sure it's evenly spread all around the bottle. After the first coat is done, let it dry and then apply the second coat. After the bottle gets completely dry, we'll measure the reference point. For this, place the measuring tape over the bottle and make a mark with 1-inch gap. Now, using the same white pencil color, join the dots. Using the 3D outliner. Put small dots using the yellow outliner first. For the second line, I'm using white outliner. Repeat the same process using the yellow outliner again. Into the golden color and placing dots around the reference point which we have marked earlier. We look something like this. Now, using a sharp pencil, I'm dipping it in the golden color and placing small random dots around the bigger one. It should not touch the dots we have made earlier. Thank you. will start working on the first band. For this, I'm using a pencil, an orange shade, and making a zigzag line around the first band. Now, after this is done, using a 3D white outliner, I'm placing dots in between the gaps. Then move on to the second band. For this, I'm again making a zigzag line using yellow 3D outliner. Then using green 3D outliner, we'll again make a zigzag line. For the third band, I'm putting white dots using white 3D outliner. Now using blue acrylic color, help of a pencil, I'm filling the space with dots. At the end, I'm putting a white dot in the center. The third band is done. For the next one, I'm taking yellow outliner again. Then using a darker orange color with the tip of the brush, just placing the dots in between. Flowers using red and green outliner. The next band, I'm making a zigzag line using the red 3D outliner and putting yellow dots in between. For the second last line, I'm using green and yellow 3D outliner. I'm using a light violet shade and a brush. I'm making flowers. For the last line, I have made zigzag lines with white 3D outliner and then filling them with yellow 3D outliner. So this is the final look, guys. You can also try the same design on other bottles too. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.